While listening to music, you may have seen the artist's name, album's name, year of the song. These are called metadata. In today's video, we are going to demonstrate how to change the metadata using FFmpeg. So let's begin, let's dig in. At first, make sure that the audio is in the internal storage of your device. As you can see, we have placed the audio in the internal storage of our device. The next step is to download and install the Termux APK from FDroid. Link is in the description. After installing the app, long press on it. Click on this app info icon. Go to permissions and allow this permission. Now open the app, turn on the internet connection and type pkg space upgrade space hyphen y. This will upgrade the necessary packages. Thereafter type pkg space install space ffmpeg space hyphen y and press enter. If you are installing the ffmpeg package for the first time, this will take some time. Now you can turn off the internet connection. Type cd space slash sd card. This will take you to the internal storage of your device. Press enter. Type ls and press enter. As you can see, all the files and folders of our internal storage are listed here. Type ffmpeg space hyphen I space name of your audio file with the extension, which is test.mp3 in our case. Now give a space and type hyphen metadata space title equals to enter the title of your audio within quotation marks. We will type new song. Space hyphen metadata space artist equals to enter the name of the singer. We will write ABC. So in this way you can edit any metadata value. All you have to do is to type hyphen metadata followed by the name of the value. For example, we can specify the name of the album by typing hyphen metadata space album equals to name of the album within quotation marks. Now give a space hyphen c space copy space name of the output file with the extension. And press enter. Now let's check whether the metadata has changed or not. As you can see, here is our output. So if we click on it, you can see we have successfully changed the metadata. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe. We need your support. Bye-bye and have a great day.